doesn't skid out, right? Keep helping him to stay over his right hock. Over both hocks, really. So the right one doesn't get out behind him, the left one doesn't start crossing. Yes. Good. Make little half halts and then ride him uphill so the neck doesn't get too short. Yeah. Try not to shorten the rein like that.
I didn't even realize I did it.
I know. I've never seen anybody do it that way. Good. Balance, balance. Into your core, not just your arms. Yes. And then the canter again. Make sure if the half haul doesn't work, the next thing is a transition. He doesn't pull. Good. And then your canter, guarding on the right. So you help him stay over both hocks. Good boy. That was beautiful. Keep refreshing that feeling that you just had. Help him stay on both hocks. Both.